What is up, mga ka-Promdy? Welcome back to my channel. I am Promdy Blue. If you are new here on my channel, please don't forget to click on subscribe and smash the notification bell para ma-update kayo if ever na may bago akong upload na video dito sa aking channel. For today's video, finally, I will give you my feedback or a review regarding sa Human Nature product na pinurchase natin sa Lazada, sa flagship store ng Human Nature. So, I've used Human Nature Acne Defense Face Toner T3. This one. So, it says here that pimple fighting for acne-prone skin, no harmful chemicals, alcohol-free, pH balance. This is 100 ml. I got this less than 100 kasi it was on sale when I purchased this online. And also, this Human Nature Natural T3 Oil Purifying, this one. This is 30 ml. And I bought this around 250 something in Lazada. Alright. So, I decided to order or buy this product kasi nga, as you can see, right now I'm having breakouts talaga. Yan, nagpe-breakout ako. Tingnan mo, ang laki. Here. Ayan, break. Yan. Tapos dito sa ilong, malaki. So, gusto kong itry itong ano, Human Nature product. Yan dito, pero pahil na siya. Ayan. So, this is the first day na gagamitin ko to. This is the first time that I'll use this product. And as based on my research na maganda daw yung T3 oil for acne.
Wow.
So, let's see if this will work for me. Okay? Bigyan natin ng review. So, let's get a clean cotton. Then, shake, 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 shake. In fairness, mabango siya. Sabi dito, this is alcohol-free. Ayan, so patuyuin ko muna to or ipa-absorb ko muna sa skin ko and then I'll get back to you for the T3 oil. So, na-absorb na nung skin ko yung toner. Ayan, kasi dry na siya. Ayan. So, ang susunod natin gagawin or gagamit yung istong natural T3 oil by Human Nature. So, try natin. Let's open the box. So, medyo malaki-laki siya. Ano ba? Para ay mag-focus. Yung amoy T3 oil, kaamoy din niya yung ano, yung sa top shop, tuloy. Yung sa body shop or basta i-check ko, ipo-post ko na lang dito. Tapos kuha tayo ng glass pa rin yung ano niya, tawag dito, sucker, isa, one drop, let's put two. Tapos lagay lang na, lagay sa mga affected area. Ito, ang laki talaga ng pimple ko dito, oh. So, that's it guys. Nalagay ko na. I'll let it sit there para ma-absorb ng skin ko. And then, i-update ko kayo daily kung ano yung magiging progress niyo. Or i-update ko kayo kung may, kung effective man siya sa akin. Alright? So, see you! As you can see, I still have pimples or acne sa face ko ngayon. I'm actually having a bad skin condition sa mukha, face condition. I'm not sure why ako nagkaka-breakout ng ganitong katagal. Kasi usually, pag nagkaka-breakout ako or pag nagkaka-pimple ako, isa-isa lang and madali ko siyang ma-cure. But recently, I'm not sure what happened, bakit ako nag-breakout. So, I decided to try this Human Nature product, the toner and the tea tree oil, kasi we know that tea tree oil is very good, or yes, good in healing or drying pimples kasi sa mga content nila. So itong Human Nature toner na to, ang gusto ko sa kanya is meron siyang texture na parang jelly, but when you apply it on your face, nagiging parang tubig na lang siya. And sa haba-haba ng paggamit ko sa kanya, I've been using this for more than a month now, and hindi pa rin talaga niya na-cure or na-stop yung acne ko. I'm not really sure why, but it doesn't give me this feeling na nasusunog yung mukha ko sa tagal-tagal lang ginamit ko. I've been using this 2 times a day. So never kong naranasan na naging mahapdi siya, even lagyan ko talaga mismo sa pimple ko, never siyang naging mahapdi for me. Never kong naranasan. So this is a mild toner that you can try. At the same time, this one, ito pala, hindi siya din, yung amoy niya, hindi siya ganun ka-strong. Hindi siya masakit sa ilong. Wala kang maanong alcohol talaga. It's since it's alcohol free. Next is this natural tea tree oil purifying nila. I like it kasi hindi siya masyadong hindi masyadong malakas yung amoy niya. At the same time, hindi siya greasy. But you need to be careful sa paglalagay. I suggest to get a cotton buds and then lagyan niyo lang ng konti, a drop, tapos lagay niyo mismo sa pimple or sa acne area na gusto yung lagyan. Yun. Hindi naman siya greasy. So, yun lang yung napansin ko sa kanya. That's what I like about these two products. However, hindi ko siya naging hiyang. Hindi siya naging effective sa akin.
Aww.
Napansin ko, na-try naman yung pag-drying yung mga pimples ko. After 3 days of using it, nakita ko medyo nagla-lighten yung mga acne ko or yung mga dark spots ko. Pero hindi siya tuluyang na-cure. Siguro may mali din akong ginagawa. Pero hindi talaga siya nag-work sa akin. But what I'm saying is that since hindi siya nag-work for me, doesn't mean na hindi na din siya mag-work sa inyo. Okay? You can still try to use this product. Again, may kanya-kanya tayong skin condition, and I'm not, again, hindi ko sinasabi na hindi na din to mag-work sa inyo. So sa aking condition or sa aking sariling karanasan, hindi siya naging effective for me. Right? So it's worth it naman na i-try siya. Right? Worth it naman, malay niyo, ito na yung maging sagot sa inyong acne problems. Right? So that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much for the love and support that you've given me. I highly appreciate it. Again, if you haven't subscribed here on my channel, please don't forget to click on subscribe and smash the notification bell para again ma-update kayo if ever may i-update akong bagong video dito sa aking channel. Thank you so much, mga ka-promdi. Until next time, you take care. Bye-bye!